We know he got carted off, and it's just next man up.
Pressure coming again. Goff hit as he throws, and it's intercepted. There is Trey Brown, open to the end zone, and he's going to score. Let's see what happened here as Brown took it back to the house for 40 yards.
We've seen them run this little choice route out of the backfield, which Jahmyr Gibbs a lot, and in this case, they zone it off. And if he's wide open, if he just puts that ball on his front shoulder pad, he's wide open. I think the pressure off his right side